to the clothing store to buy a brand new suit. The latest styles in wardrobe, complete from cap to boot. I found a haberdashery bazaar for men and boys. I bought myself a set of threads for culture and for poise, and now I'm
Ivy, Ivy, Ivy Lee.
I feel like a Princeton graduate when I wear my brand new clothes, because I'm
Ivy, Ivy, Ivy Lee.
I'm definitely in the Ivy League from head to toes. I gave away my blue suede shoes, my snap brim hat, and my double-breasted blues. Complete new wardrobe, the latest word, and topped it off with a Thunderbird.
Ivy, Ivy, Ivy League. Yes, we're Ivy League.
The narrow tie and narrow lapel are really quite in style. The tighter pleatless trouser will bring a knowing smile. They're saving a lot of cloth that way, on that there's no dispute. I wonder if perhaps they use this cloth to make more suits, and all of them
Ivy, Ivy, Ivy Lee.
I feel like a Princeton graduate when I wear my brand new clothes, because I'm
Ivy, Ivy, Ivy Lee.
I'm definitely in the Ivy League from head to toes. Got a gabardine cap with a buckle in the back, a three-button coat with a vent in the back, a Tattersall vest of navy blue, and a beautiful plain-tipped cordovan shoe. We have no money anymore, but very proudly we can say
we're